This is the concrete field that everybody here at Gordon Bell High School has to play on. As you can see, it's all covered in snow, and it all turns to ice, and it's just one big concrete plateau, which is the exact opposite.